All right, first one of the day. Try to do it right. Oh, great. He's only got 300 matches, that's fine. Character with the very versatile move list. He has double advance. Advance on me. So running backwards, probably not the greatest idea. Start out with a dodge and try to make him waste one of his tokens. But I think for the first move he'd probably use that one that lets you apply after. So I'm gonna go with this. And then I don't know. See where I end up. Doesn't have grasp. Ooh, power, eh? Maybe I should have dodged.
I'm too quick.
I was expecting him to be a little more conservative.
I can do fast.
God. Boo. Fucking boo. Why didn't he? Oh, because he didn't need to. He already had power.
I've got this one.
Should have dodged.
This will be over.
So, won't be able to advance on me. Probably still hit me with some range moves, but he shouldn't be able to advance. Right? That's all of his moves. So I could use Spell Bolt. And
chose an attack.
Oh, it's only two though. Fuck. He can use his priority thing and hit me first. Fuck me up. Ah, fuck. Nope. I'm fucked. Shit. I'm seeing two ways he can hit me first and just completely invalidate my oncoming attack. Or he could dodge roll into me, which I don't think he'll do with me on the edge, but he could. And there it is.
I'm too quick.
He uses priority booster. He's gonna get me. Might already have me. Alright. Didn't do what I thought he was gonna do. Totally could have hit me. Now probably a ranged advancing. Got that range boosty thing. This. First. That's 4 plus... Do that.
I've got this one.
Probably a good idea.
Yes.
Too confident in that move. Not even with the... He's gonna be able to hit back. At least I'll hit harder.
Come here. Take this.
I'm not gonna go... Oh no, I won't hit harder because the soak. You can double advance on me now. I'll take the one damage.
All right, then.
The positioning. After you.
Closing in. Come here.
Almost certainly going to advance on me. Priority booster if he wants it.
Say so. With this power, I'm too quick.
Of course. Oh, she's gonna have 7, 8. I didn't even need that shit. How fucking fast is that move? 6? Jesus.
Closing in.
I would have used guard instead and I would be able to fucking strike back. Son of a bitch. I realize he's that fucking fast. I don't know shit about this guy. Nobody uses him.
ready when you are.
Let's do this.
I'm too quick.
Better be ready.
And do four, I'll do four, but I'm in a critical condition. Fuck it.
Come here. Toasty.
Well fought. Searing Inferno Palm!
Ready when you are.
Check this out.
Smart move. Oh, is he using? Oh, the return. Gotcha. Psych out.
In.
Back off.
He's gonna advance on me.
Toasty.
My mistake.
That does six. So what do I get that'll naturally do more than six? If I do more than six, he can still. That. But that also counts on him walking into me, which he won't do until after it's too late.
If you say so.
Kinda gotta do this. I can't shut down his double advance if I don't dodge. Because he can double boost his priority.
Come at me. I can do fast.
Yep, what I thought. I would have been unable to stop that. Oh no, he only did a single advance? Well shit.
Closing in.
Why do you only do a single? I could have totally handled that move. Think that about a bitch. Let me know when you're doing something dumb.
You wanna do this?
Ready when you are. Too quick.
Here's to hoping. Give him a chance to do a priority booster.
I suppose I underestimated you. This'll be over quick. My mistake.
Hurry up, let's do this! Ignite!
Nice one.
If he dodges, I won't catch him with an advance. If he doesn't dodge, I might be too slow to hit him with something. Okay, so with this, be a little faster, and have the range to hit him if he dodges. Oh, he can still do the soak 3, though. If we just soak 3, I could break through it with this. Coverage or kill shot?
What should I do?
Let's be greedy.
A well-chosen attack.
I'll try that one.
I'm too quick.
I can do fast.
There's an extra piece of soap that I can't think of. Affecting myself in 2 damage won't do shit. Woo! I did it. There we go.
Really deserve that win. Come here.
Woohoo!
Burn.
It seems I still have a bit to learn.
All right. Start off today with a win. Oh, hi, Boogie. I was very, very into reading in that match and thinking, so I did not look at Twitch at all until the very end. So, sorry if you said that like at the start of the match, because I did not see it till now.